Everyone, welcome to my channel India Gate. This is Nandi Sharma, and in this session of the FCAT EKT, we talk about the manufacturing science subjects, which is the subject of the mechanical and civil engineering. And here we talk about 80 MCQs with related manufacturing science in AKT. So let's get starting. Here first question is, by cold working of materials, the fatigue strength, then the fatigue strength is going to be increased. So option A is your correct answer. Now come to the next question. During welding, when the weld reduces the cross section thickness of the base metals, this is called undercutting. So option C is your correct answer. Now come to the next question. On increasing the thickness, the furnace will drop a furnace. So correct answer for this question is option A. Temperature inside the outer surface of all furnace wall will drop. Now come to the next question. Induction furnace are used for. So this is used for the heating treatment of casting. So option 4 is your correct answer. Now come to the next question. Which of the following is not a function of flux that is added during the casting of the cast iron? So correct answer of this question is protects cast from the oxidation. So option 3 is your correct answer. Now come to the next question. Plastic bottles are manufactured using the process of. So this is a manufacturer using the blow molding. So blow molding is your correct answer. Option A is your correct. Now come to the next question. ARC willow occur in a welding. So this is occur in DC welding. Okay. Now next question. Which one of the following welding process uses non-consumable electrode? So correct answer is gas tungsten arc welding. So option C is your correct answer. Next, what type of the fusion welding process is used for welding sheet metals of all engineering metals excepting copper and AU in the automated and air craft industry pipe and tubing production? So correct answer for this question is resistance welding. Option C is your correct answer. Now come to the next question. In a arc furnace, the choke is provided to. So this is provided the stabilized by the arc. Option C is your correct answer. Next question. High speed cutting tool operate at cutting speed -- than carbon steel tools. So answer of this question is option B, 2 to 3 times higher. Next question. The main application of indirect arc furnace is to melt. So correct answer for this question is non-ferrous metals. So option A is your correct answer. Now come to the next question. Blowholes are casting defects. So correct answer for this question is option B, surface depression due to excessive gases materials not able to escape. So option B is your correct answer. Next, induction hardening is possible in. This is possible in ferrous material. Option C is your correct answer. Next, low frequency supply is necessary for direct core type induction furnace because there are two options, option A and B, and both are correct. Means option C is your correct. Here option A, with normal frequency supply, the electromagnetic forces cause several shearing action in the molten metal. And option B, magnetic couple between the primary and secondary circuit is poor. So option C is your correct answer. Now next question. Induction heating takes place in. So this is take place in conducting but not magnetic materials. Option A is your correct answer. Next, if a gas metal arc process use a low arc voltage and the arc is continuously interrupted as the molten electrode metal fills up the arc gap is known as. This is known as short ARC, that is arc. Option B is your correct answer. Now next question. For intermittent work, which of the following furnace is suitable? So this is here, indirect arc furnace is suitable. So option A is your correct answer. Next, in a particular type of welding, flux is prepared in the form of the coarse powder and granulated flux is spread over the joint. What is the type of the welding process is called? This is called submerged arc welding. Option B is your correct answer. Next, direct resistance heating is called. Direct resistance heating is called all of above. Means option A is correct. Means resistance welding, electrode boiler and salt bath furnace. Next question, the power factor will be leading in case of. So this is leading in the case of the resistance heating. Option B is correct. Next, which of the following is a heat treatment furnace? So option A, annealing furnace is your heat treatment furnace. Option A is correct. Next, for arc furnace, the voltage high current power supply is needed because all of our means option A, life of the roof refrigerator is increased. Option B, maximum secondary voltage is also limited to 275 volt. And option C, highly or heavy current product large amount of heat resulting is highly temperature. Okay, so all of our is correct answer. Next question, the common welding error that occur due to shrinkage of weld metal, faulty coupling of the part, faulty penetration or overheating at joint is called. This is called is warping. Okay, so warping is your correct answer. Option B is your correct. Next, which of the following is a natural draft furnace? So blast furnace stoves are your natural draft furnace. Option A is correct. Next, for arc heating, the electrode used are made of. This is made of graphite. Option C is correct. Next, which of the following is most thermally effective furnace? So efficient furnace is your boiler furnace. Option A is correct. Next, resistance oven are used for. So resistance oven are used for all of these. Means option A, drying of burnish, so coating drying and baking the potatoes. And second option, domestic and commercial heating. And third is vulcanizing and hardening of the synthetic material. So all of these are correct answer. Next question, in arc furnace, energy losses that take place in the furnace are. So correct answer for this question is option C, losses through escape gases. Next question, cement kiln is a. So this is a rotating kiln. Okay, option A is correct. Next question, the arc furnace of conical shape have the advantage of. So there are several advantages, like option A, reduce radiation losses. Option B, large surface area per unit but volume. And option C, low power consumption. So all of these are correct answer. Now come to the next question, an electronic furnace producing heat by means of an electric arc struct between the each of three electrodes and the charges is dash called. So this is called arc furnace. Option A is your correct answer. Next, it is a desirable to keep the arc length short in order. So correct answer for this question is option D, all of above. Means option A, increase the life of the roof refractory. Option B, have better heating. Option C, have better string action and reduce oxidation. Now come to the next question, which of the following joint have high corrosion resistance? So option C is correct, that is your welding joint. Next is large tonnage of the refractory bricks are did in a. So correct answer for this question is option C, tunnel kiln. Next, in a fusion welding, penetration is the ratio of. So option C is correct, that is width of the weld to its depth. Next question, the method of heating used for non-conducting material is, so option B is correct, that is your dielectric heating. Next question, which of the following is not direct fire furnace? So correct option is byproduct coke oven. So option A is correct. Next, in induction heating, which of the following is of high value? So frequency nets have the high value. Okay, next question, which of the following ray is not produced during the welding? So gamma is not produced during the welding. Next, heat transfer rate to the stock charge in the furnace does not depend upon the, it is not depend upon the use of waste heat recovery equipment. So option C is correct. Next, dash atmosphere is maintained inside the iron blast furnace. So correct answer for this is option B, reducing. Next, for a good weld, a cross section of the added melt should be dash and oxidation should be dash. So correct answer for this is small and medium. Option C is correct. Next, the material of the heating element for a furnace should have, it should have high specific resistance. So option B is correct. Next, which of the following is an example of the fusion welding? So arc welding is example of the fusion welding. Next question, advantage of using electron beam welding is are, so all of these means here weld are clean, absence of porosity, and C, that is distortion less. So all of this is correct answer. Next question, which of the following type is not a fillet weld, that is your butt joint is not fillet weld. Option C is your correct answer. Now come to the next question. Turn down ratio of burner give an idea of the dash in the furnace. So correct answer for this question is option A, range of the fuel firing rate. Now next question, which of the following produces not use flux during welding, that is your friction. Option D is your correct answer. Next question, the voltage current characteristics of the arc welding must be, option C is correct, that is your dropping. Next question, in a river battery furnace, a charge is heated manually, that is option A is correct, that is your reduction of the heat from the roof of the convection chamber. Okay, now next question, green sand mold indicates that, it is indicates mold contained moisture. So option B is your correct answer. Non-consumable electrodes are made of, it is made of either carbon or graphite. Option D is your correct. The thermal efficiency of a steel slab reheating furnace working with type may be about, this is about 40%. Option A is your correct answer. Next, which of the following is not resistance welding? So pressure welding is not resistance welding. Option C is correct. Next, the assemblage of part of that are joined by welding is called, this is called weldment. So option D is your correct. Next, which of the following engineering material is the most suitable candidate of for hot chamber die casting? So tin is your correct answer. Option C is your correct. Next, which of the following is an example of plastic welding? So forged welding is an example of plastic welding. Option C is your correct. Next, the current is not passes continuously is seam welding. Option A is correct answer. Next, in a resistance welding, two electrodes are made of, this is made of copper. Option A is correct answer. Next, the purpose of the controlling the furnace atmosphere is to prevent surface attack by, so correct answer is option 4, either of the above, means it may be decarbonizing, oxidation, and scaling sulfur penetration. Now come to the next question. High furnace temperature cannot be achieved by using of the lean fuel gas in the furnace by. So correct answer for this question is option B, increase the draft in the furnace. Next question, which of the flame is suitable for welding steel? So pulverizing flame is correct answer. Option B, C is your correct. Next, the primary purpose of the spear in the casting mold is two. So is option A is correct answer for this question. Feed molten metal from the pouring basin to the gate. Okay, next question, which furnace employ preheating, heating and soaking zones? So reheating furnace. Option B is the correct answer. Next, hardness of the green sand model increase with, this is increase with decreasing in permeability. Okay, permeability. Okay, option C is your correct. Next, in inert gas metal arc welding. So correct answer for this question is argon is used for the welding thin materials and helium is used for the welding thick materials. Next question, in which of the following process heat created by blacksmith fire? So correct answer is forge welding. Option C is your correct. Next question, electrodes used in carbon arc welding are made up of, this is made up of either carbon or graphite. Next question, which of the following combination continue furnace? This is your glass tank furnace is your continuous furnace. Option C is your correct answer. Now next question, sprinkling allowance on a pattern is provided to the compensate for shrinkage when? So there option C is correct. The temperature of the solid phase drops from the freezing to room temperature. Next question, which of the following is not true for the gas welding? So option B is correct. Heat affected zone and distortion are less as compared to arc welding. Now come to the next question. Tunnel kiln are usually used for, so this is used for drying tempering of refractories. Okay, option A is correct. Next question, according to their use, which of the following is not a type of the molding sand? So wet sand is not a type of the molding sand. Now this session is end here. I hope you understand all the questions. If you have any query, so please comment me. Thank you for watching. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.